Lawn boxing, also named Taizu lawn boxing, initialized by Zhao Quan En, the first emperor of the Song Dynasty. It has been spread to Songshan Shaolin Temple and finally exercised and developed by Songshan Shaolin martial masters. With rich contents, strict attack and defense, and flexible tactics, it is practical in combat, belonging to the shorthand style in Shaolin Kung Fu. Long punch means shorthand beating, and then shorthand beating is called the long punch. Like the Shaolin boxing manual goes, there's a song goes like this. Taizu's long punch is famous everywhere, strong and hard, praised forever. Full of power and grandeur over the seas, the earth and even the air. Like a phoenix faces the sun, and a tiger rushes at the vixen in hunger. Or a dragon stirs in the beach. Lightning attack is actually defense. And beyond which reveals the deadly killer.